I'm not from the East Coast, but this is the second time I've seen this while being at the Atlantic Ocean. Now in Myrtle Beach, and the other time was in Florida. Do these jellyfish die in the ocean and then wash up? Or do they wash up and then they can't breathe and then they just die on the shore? If you know, let me know in the comments. I'm super curious.